Well, here we are down at Hastings Ramp. A little bit later start than usual, but there's plenty of whiting around at the moment. The whiting are thick, they're deep, they're shallow, they're all over Western Port. We're going to go and see if we can catch some. Setup's quite simple. 2500 series reel, 2 to 4 kilo rod. This one's a Wilson Texelium. And then of course our rig, in my case, a Paternoster rig. Circle hooks, a little bit of flashing. And of course some bait on there, sinker on the bottom. Suspend it straight over the top of the weed in a burley trail, and hopefully we catch some good fish. I'm fishing with Matt Sini from Real Time Charters. As I said, it is just the start of the whiting season. He's been going gangbusters and catching quite a lot of fish. Hopefully there's some big ones around. I hope you enjoy. I'm getting out there.
We'll be right back.